Hello, hello, welcome back. My name is Jay, and you're watching my playthrough of FTL Multiverse. I am here, 5:30 in the morning, still recording, and we are doing one more episode before it is time for me to head out for work. Anyway, I just thought we would hop right back in and see if we can't maybe get close to wrapping up this run. So, alright. That's weird, the wiki doesn't say where you can use modular weapons. Oh well. I think you can use them at a beacon, but I'm not positive. So let's take this Zeltan capital. Alright, continue. Do something on board the ship. Exit hyperspeed. This is peacefully operated vessel. Jump. Merchant. Alright. Sylvan has a story he wants to tell. So, let's take this burst 3. Sell the pipe. So here we go. Jeez, he has so many levels of shields. Threateningly, take their bribe, jump, down to here, do something aboard the ship, perform a task, salvage mission. So jump to here. Is it the capital? Accept gift. Alright. You can't help but notice there are no other ships present during the attack. In the Zoltan military forces were very reserved and thinking they refused to assist you. Strange, but the Alta appears to commemorate you. I think it goes without saying that without your help, we would not be able to survive the attack. Allow me to show my generosity for both you and your side. Feel free to carry on with your mission. I would hate to steal any more of your time. You aren't sure where sudden shift came from, but you promise. Including blueprints for a Zoltan cruiser. So we unlocked a Zoltan ship. We have some questions. Why do I have a feeling I just killed some innocent people? Here, approach. The leader of the group steps forward and introduces himself as Gutplant. Unfortunately, your translator seems to be picking out their own language very easily. Fortunately, you're given the great. Anarch was killed in the rebel attack, and needless to say, a casualty. What is that? A Jorlak tree lizard thing. I let's not taint our culture with the way of sin. Lizard shaman. So we have an actual lizard among our lizard. I guess some people keep spiders as pets. Alright. Let's jump to here. The pirates. Sweet, pretty good. So let's go ahead and max out our shields. Punch through this. Continue. Shut all the doors. Let's go ahead and jump. Let's jump down to here. Yeah. open that up. Oh, these sniffles are killing me. Alright. Spacing. Let's go ahead and take 2 points in this. So we can max out our shields. Attack, we can take the mine launcher. Let's do a last minute repair. Gosh, can he not repair? Probably not. A lot of times people just cannot repair. Continue. Let's go ahead and jump. Let's take down to the exit. Alright. Let's check storage. Perform a task. Salvage mission. Sector. I'm gonna take the shell outreaches. I think that one sounds a little easier. We are so close to victory, and that's what I want, to get this stealth cruiser over and done with, because it has been forever. I'm gonna take some water real quick. Perhaps the last ship you expected to see in these nebulas were Caesarian, even less so they hailed you immediately after jumping in. Captain, these shells are very interesting, yes. Looking forward to capturing them, one of them. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Alright, continue. Seems this cargo of this Zarian ship has survived the flight. Inside is a functional weapon, which you bring back on board. I can't believe we still don't have a guy to repair a... Where's our slug? Okay. I was like, where's our slug? Space him. Slug crew, check his intentions, do something aboard the ship, modify a modular weapon, configure the modular laser, install the Pierce mod. Go ahead and take this backup battery. Could use hacking. So let's see. Go ahead and jump to here. Send over your anaerobic crew. Thank you. right? Nice. Explain the situation to the shell. All right. Let's accept and jump to here. Let's take that. Take that. And jump to the distress. We are moving on through. Try and board to save the shells. Activate your weapons threateningly. Take their bribe. Let's jump down to here. Or let's jump up, I guess, to here. Ooh. Continue. Go ahead and take a jump to here. Raid the slugs. Let's jump to here. Continue. Do nothing. continue. Alright. We're going to go ahead and click here. Let's go ahead and take this. Click that. Take a point here. Take a point there. Jump to here. Continue. Nothing. Jump to here. Continue. Do the last minute repair. Jump to here. Not bad. Easy, easy. Continue. Last minute repair. Thank you. jump to this exit. And we are gonna save from here. Alright, check the storage, perform a task, salvage mission. Alright. I guess that is it for today. Anyway, I do appreciate it. Thank you so much for tuning in. It does mean the world to me. Oh man, this has been an interesting one, and I think we have a very valid shot of actually completing this. So I am super excited and super hyped to finally get this one over and done with. Anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. My name is Jay, and I will see you next time.